off the land. Petty hands and a clean soul. It breaks his heart seeing foreign cars filled with fuel it isn't ours. And wearing cotton we didn't grow. He's got the red, white, blue flying high on the farm. Semper Fi tattooed on his left arm. Spent a little more in the store for a tag. In the back it says USA.
Pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way, honey. And loving every day.
Oh yeah!
Aquí me tiene bien clavado, soltando las penas en un bar, brindando por su amor. Aquí me tiene abandonado, bebiendo tequila.
Yourself.
Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance.
On a fault line late night, underneath the stars we came alive. And singing to the sky just felt right. I won't forget the good times. While the punks started picking fights with the skater kids under city lights. Remember how we laughed till we cried. I won't forget the good times. I never wanna leave this sunset town, but one day the time may come and I'll take you at your word and carry on. I'll hate the goodbye, but I won't forget the good times.
Carolina. staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
She grew up on the side of the road where the church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey. Steady as a preacher, as a wee, couldn't wait to get going, but wasn't quite ready to leave. So innocent, pure and sweet, American honey. There's a wild, wild whisper blowing in the wind, calling.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yes,
there's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of...